Extended length conditioning, Wikipedia audio. Extended length conditioning, also known as end range conditioning, is a type of physical exercise that strengthens the body muscles through a wide range of flexible motions. ILK exercises are end range exercises or deep range exercises that contract the muscles from full stretch. A typical example of extended length conditioning is the stiff-legged deadlift, which is meant for strengthening one of the three posterior thigh muscles referred to as hamstring. Extended length conditioning exercises can help people get more comfortable, feel stronger, and protected in a deep range. The exercises allow for better cold flexibility and faster warm-up. They also encourage prevention of injuries developed during muscle stretching. Extended length conditioning exercises help people to stay safe and maintain their flexibility gains. They also add to the overall strength of the individuals. Extended length conditioning can lead to injuries if the individual fails to warm up properly, just like the case with other similar exercises. Injuries can occur when the movement is jerky during ILK exercises. Benefits. Side effects.